neighborhood, or you're just walking, you know, in a forest one day, and something that you haven't smelled for a long time, you get that memory that comes back quickly. And music has a way of doing that. And Marvin Hamlisch is one of those composers whose tunes are not only so memorable just for the beauty of their melodies, but they often conjure up and bring to your thoughts something, something special, something that, you know, maybe you saw that Robert Redford, Barbara Streisand movie, The Way We Were at One Time, and you kind of remember that. Or even if you didn't, just the title itself, you have your own memories that are associated with that. And there's something very personal about those things. And so I hope you have that experience with this. And it's just, to me, was such an appropriate choice. One of the songs is What We Did for Love. I can't remember the title exactly, but it's basically from Chorus Line, where would I really have done this? If I had to my life to live over again with that moment, what I did for art, what I did for dancing, what I did, and the choices I made for that. And, you know, that's what this music's about. And so please enjoy this tune that's tribute to Marvin Hamlisch.